I guess firstly, you do a lot of these events. How does this one compare to the others that you've done?
Well, I do a lot with Jeff, and a lot of them are country shows, not so much geared to food and wine. So it's lovely to see this one, you know, that's more geared to the wonderful produce and the wonderful wines that have been produced in the area.
How do you see these sort of events as benefiting local food producers?
Well, I think times are tough, you know. I mean, there's a lot of vineyards, there's like ourselves, and when times are tough, people cut back on their eating and drinking and entertaining and all that. So it's a great place for these small vineyards, for example, and the small producers to showcase their produce.
What do you think makes a good food production area? Is this, and in turn, what do you like in this region?
Well, I think what you see is when you come into town, you know, lovely green fields. Mm. You know, green grass always makes life very simple when you're trying to grow something, doesn't it?
And so this fresh produce around here that makes this a good food producing area?
Oh, absolutely. And I think what you're finding too is a lot of smaller producers are appearing on the scene. People who are trying to cut out the middleman, you know, they're going to the farmers markets and things like that. So they may just grow garlic, and they may grow the best garlic in Australia, but that's all they do. And then they take it to the farmers market, they cut out that middleman. Mm. And that's why we're starting to see some really good small producers appear on the scene.
And will you be back next year?
Absolutely.